So we had that Delta. An old piece of crap. It was just loud. It was like, Delta, get rid of them already, man. Come on. Those things are like outdated as hell.
We're supposed to get rid of them this year.
Americans getting rid of them this year, actually.
Yeah, September 24th.
September 7th. I'm hoping like Delta can do the same, but Delta's like, no, we're gonna keep them on and on and on and on. I don't want to see them anymore.
Look at this poor leg, completely missed the taxiway.
Honestly, in my opinion, this should just get
loaded and stalled like 10 feet over the runway. I feel bad for these pilots. They're so confused on this runway.
Thank you.
Nathan, ERJ.
Oh.
This is annoying, let me know, I can shut it up.
Mile final, and then they'll like hold a southwest for it.
I know. I was like, just do it.
Get them right next to each other. No, my camera wasn't done.
Went to go see like the lab that they have over there, and saw some of the old professors there, and like lab instructors that are controllers. They're not teachers.
I'm gonna probably be going to SNHU next year for to become a pilot.
Oh, nice! That's awesome. They have a pilot program?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, they do.
Wow. That's awesome.
I love it because the first 2 years is just basically flying.
Is it?
Yeah, you only have to do like actual school stuff the last 2 years.
Okay. So is it? It's a 4-year thing.
Yeah. Oh.
Yeah. That's, I wanted that too, but I got that in 2014.
She's like, it's all gone.
At the end of 2014, and they just stopped making the last generation with that had the hatchback. That's the one I wanted.
Yeah, boo-boo.
Still buy it.
I could, yeah.
Yeah,
but this thing's almost paid off. So once it's paid off, just gonna keep the dollar option, but it was definitely worth it. But I think it's a great car. I would have preferred the STI, but this is a fun car too.
It's a sedan.
Yeah, super practical. And like the trunk is huge, the back seat is huge.
I got to drive an STI hatchback.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I got so used to six when I had my old car.
Yeah.
That's the Henderson one.
So,
that sucks.
It got just a few because it hit me.
Oh, damn.
Most of the stuff was so good.
That's great.
It should be bad. Thanks for telling me I'm alive.
Just playing it all out.
I used to have a Saab 19. Convertible, lowered, everything.
You're probably fine with that. I just do it just to be safe.
What are you doing?
You're trying.
Even the SIs I like. I like WRXs better than SIs, but...
To me, the reason why Subarus are a lot better is because you have all-wheel drive.
Yeah, you got all-wheel drive.
And when you just accelerate, you're gone with all-wheel drive.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
Some cars with rear wheel, it's okay. Mm-hmm. But it could spin.
Yeah.
No traction.
Yeah, exactly. You have no traction issues at all. Especially this thing's on summer tires, so it like completely grips anything.
You lower it, looks
yeah.
like it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Coilovers.
No
Fortunato.
Bags.
Yeah, I didn't do bags. I didn't really have the money for it, and I also didn't know enough about them.
Yeah, sometimes I want to do stuff to my car, but I'm like, I don't really know what to do with these. I don't want to fix my car.
And I'm in the spot now. I haven't modded this thing for like, I haven't touched it for about 3 years.
No,
I did all the mods in the first 2 years. So it sucked.
Yeah.
Back on Sunday.
This goes on,
I don't know, 3 hours till 8 o'clock, and then it's done. Everything's gone. Another baby scene to it. Ground effect saved him. The last charter? Possibly.
That's going in North Carolina. That's one of the teams that will be good.